every time I've turned the camera off to switch positions, this dog then shifts weight on its front paws. And it acts like it hurts or it's uncomfortable in some way. The dog appears to be shaking again. There is change in shift in weight again. Anyway, back to the shaking. My feeling is it's too warm out today for this dog to be cold. But without an exam, one can't know if there's a neurological problem here.